Let's see. Gum wrapper, pocket lint, lighter, ooh, flamethrower, ring of power, don't know what that is, roll of quarters, wait, that's not a roll of... Ah, here they are. Okay. All right. Here we go. And opening. On one. Next time. Spatial relationships. Okey-doke. Come to Papa. Male and female end. My office. Burgled. Plundered. Purloined. Ha ha ha. Loins. Any minute now. Good things come to those who wait. Ha ha. Oh, yes. Here we go. Wait. I didn't know that guy was a girl. Or that he had a bladder.
Okay, who wants to get physical?
I'm going undercover.
This is a little quicker than I'm used to moving.
What do you mean?
First we go to dinner, then a movie, then I say something that'll make you forget you were ever interested in me sexually.
Gigi!
Phil!
I didn't know you were a member here, Birdman. Teeth? Ha, ha, ha! Tetanus.
I just joined. Seems like a good club, though. Has everything, right, Phil?
Yeah, Olympic-sized pool, hand, ball, the whole shebang. Ha, ha! Bang.
Phil, I just wanted to clarify something. Are you with Gigi, how to put this delicately?
Trimming Aubrey's Beardsley?
Yes.
No. Absolutely not.
Oh, well, then it's all just a misunderstanding, then. Because I thought...
We're just close friends.
Found it.
You sure did. Multiple entendre.
Gotta run. Oh, see you at home, hon.
Do you mind telling me what she was looking for?
Your desk lamp. Here.
Is he gone?
Which reminds me, Birdman, you're fired! Ernie Devlin?
Yep.
It's me, Phil. Ken. Seb. Ben. Phil.
I didn't know you knew each other.
Yeah, from my time at the carnival.
Bearded lady.
God, the times we shared.
Get this catheter out of me!
Hey, I almost forgot about that. Do you know this man's forgotten more about pain than you'll ever remember? About pain. About forgetting about.
Wait, he can't feel pain?
No, he feels pain, just not that kind.
So if I were to, do something like...
He laughs at that! Ha ha! That.
I have no idea why he quit.
Toss up.
You know, I wonder if it had something to do with us not seeing him.
That's just the sort of short-sightedness you see in employees today. Sure, he wasn't getting paid, but he should have considered the whole benefits package. Free artificial sweetener packets in the break room. Up and down elevators. Recycled air.
I would have lost every case if it weren't for that bird.
Non-dairy creamers.
Oh, no. It's covered by purple moss.
Free fluorescent light, toilet seat protectors, heat
Phil,
in the summer,
nothing without
in the winter,
Avenger.
Cheery plastic glass.
An imposter.
Get a hold of yourself, mister. Oh. I'll get you a new assistant.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Oof-da. Meet Roxanne. We got her from Franklin, Garvin, and Klein.
We got her from the Emu Ranch off I-25.
Yeah, we got her from the Emu Ranch off of I-25. They raise emus there. For clerical work.
She sure is jumpy when she's an estrus.
Is that a mole?
Avenger, get the mole!
Yep, that's a mole. Looks like Frida Kahlo. Has a little mustache and everything. You really should have that looked at.
Why?
Because she's winking at me.
You wanted to see me?
They're trying to get me, Birdman.
Who are?
The Greys!
I'm sorry, what?
They've come to anally probe me! Ha ha ha! Third kind. Help me tear this.
Oh, Phil, what makes you think that... it's just corn.
Stop! It's people! The Mediterranean rap is people!
No, wait. Maybe it's Baba Ganoush. Sorry.
Here we go.
No! No!
Snackerdoodle?
Birdman, I want you to meet your new assistant. Mbutu. Junior. What happened was... Mbutu here needed a job for his son. And you needed a paralegal. Slash shaman.
Phil, what am I supposed to do with a witch doctor's son?
You don't have to whisper, Birdman. He doesn't understand English.
Oh, okay, good. Wait.
I'd like to welcome you all to the biannual... Ha ha ha! Bye! 7 and 7 Board of Directors meeting. Okay, first charge. Look out! We made a lot of money this year by suing... Let's see... Doctors, dentists, astrologists, the maker of all-terrain vehicles, people that own sidewalks, the people that put cheese in the crust, big tobacco, little tobacco, and, oh yeah, some priests. But as you can see from the next board, think fast! Where we really made the money this year was in, same as everybody else, arm sales. Oh, new area this year, opium. People are just nuts about it. So we're seeing rising profits, enlarging revenue, and lots of good, firm growth. We're turgid with cash. Tumescent in, Mr. Peanut. Do you have something you want to share with the rest of the class?
Not really.
Well, maybe you can get up here and tell us the percentage our revenue is up over last year.
Board of Directors? More like the Board of Erectors!
He's showing me his teeth. This court orders that the defendant be sent to aggressiveness training.
Where am I going to find a trainer?
I'm a trainer.
Oh, and get him fixed while you're at it, will you?
Where am I going to find a vet?
Well, I'm not a vet, but I do have these pliers.
Hey, can I have that back? Thank you. Oh. Hey, can I have that back, please? Oh. Just tell me what you want me to do. Oh,
I'm the alpha male. I'm the alpha male.
Ow, what the hell?
Scrat mat teaches you not to sit on the furniture.
But it's my recliner. I have the receipt for it right here!
What the...
Attention, employee! Attention, employee! It is against 7 and 7 regulations to tamper with or disable toilet paper dispensers in the lavatories. You are allotted one sheet of tissue per visit.
One sheet?
Repeat, one sheet per visit.
Well, mine, I ain't gonna use it.
88, 89, 90. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
If it's yellow, leave it mellow. If it's brown, flush it down. Maybe.
And what say you help me hand out these plastic surgery coupons? Boob job, boob job, boob job, nose job. And ass job. Rhinoplasty. Rhinoplasty. Hippoplasty.
Ow. Oh.
Guess who just got LASIK?
Ow.
Yep. Ow. It's amazing. I've never seen better. And it's all because of you, Harv. Oop. Vice President Harvey. Ha ha ha. It's payday. I'll put it on your desk.
Phil, no!
Let's see here. Over this way, then this way, little ipsy-doodle there, double back. Ha-ha! Twal. Hardly recognize the place. Sharp left. And back. Nice work. Of course, you kept a budget.
Pottery barn. Designer's secret.
Wow.
Ha-ha-ha! V.P. Back rub.
Am I supposed to, in this?
Nothing like gold on gold.
You know, Phil, I've wanted this a long time. The money, the attention, the...
Back rub.
Back rub? Oh, oh. But somehow, it doesn't feel right.
You know, it didn't feel right to me at first, either.
It didn't?
Nope.
But now I can't go, Wee, without a little rub.
No, I mean it doesn't feel right, us profiting off the misery of that poor little dog.
Oh, that. Well, think of it this way, Birdman. What could you possibly do to make his life any better? Lower. Lower. Higher.
That's it.
Yes, it is. Higher.
Harvey, get in here.
Guess who's running for president? Yep, it was the guys from the Guitar Lobby's idea. They gave my campaign $12 billion. Now I don't have to pander to any other large, powerful lobbying group to win.
Phil, a Pat Robertson is here to see you.
I'll meet him in the champagne room. Birdman, I need you to notarize this.
Sure. What is it?
Nothing special. Some dental records, a pay stub or two. Oh, and don't forget that one.
Congressional Medal of Honor?
When I die, I'll go to heaven, because I've spent my time in hell. Grenada, 83. Well, me and the boys are off to the guitar range to talk strategy. Oh, watch out! That's a load.
Oh, I've seen almost half of America. Everywhere I look, I'm proud to see what I can see of Americans. Well, have you seen? Just take a look.
I'm Phil Kensevin. You may not know me, but I have $12 billion here that says you'll vote for me regardless.
Phil Kensevin. Strength. Leadership. Vision.
Oh, almost forgot. I've taken every drug known to man. And not just orally. Just getting that out there.
Paid for by the people that gave Phil Kensevin $12 billion.
Shake hands, kiss baby. Shake hands, kiss baby. Shake hands, kiss hands. Shake baby. Shake baby. Kiss hands. Shake baby. Shake baby. Kiss hands.